we took in the clothes. Nobody said very much. Just some old wild shirts and a couple of pairs of pants, which nobody really wanted to touch. Mama come in, she picked up a book, and Papa asked her what it was. Someone else asked, what do you care? Papa said, well, just because. Then he started to take back the clothes and hang them on the line. It was January the 30th. Everybody was feeling fine. The next day, everybody got up, seeing if the clothes were dry. Dogs were barking, a neighbor passed. Mama, of course, she said hi. Have you heard the news? He said with a grin. The vice president's gone mad. Where? Downtown. When? Last night. Huh, hey, that's too bad. Well, there's nothing we can do about it, said the neighbor. It's just something we're gonna have to forget. Yes, I guess so, said Ma. And then she asked me if the clothes were still wet. I reached up to touch my shirt, and the neighbor said, are those clothes yours? I said, some of them, not all of them. He said, you always help right around here with the chores. I said, sometimes, not all the time. And then my neighbor, he blew his nose just as Papa yelled outside.
Mama wants you to come on back in the house and bring them clothes.
I just do what I'm told, so I did it.